Of safety, listen to this. If you own one, don't drive it. That's what Ford and Mazda are saying when it comes to older vehicles with dangerous airbags. It involves more than 475,000 older cars. There are some of the affected Ford models. If you have one in your driveway, don't drive it. Instead, you can have it towed to a local dealership for free to get it fixed. More than 82,000 Mazdas also have the recall Takata airbags. We have a full list of all the impacted vehicles on Kens5.com. Time now.